What? So far, this little fence enclosure has done a good job to keep the animals out. Something unusual just happened. I was mixing up a batch of BT worm and caterpillar killer, and when I was trying to put the lid back on the bottle, it tipped over and half of the bottle spilled out. It's so annoying. Check this tomato out. It's like a double fused tomato. Here's the first zucchini of the season. I also chop off the zucchini flowers and add them to salads.
We'll be right back.